big, big, big matchup tonight. Carolina-Buffalo here at KeyBank Center. Second of three meetings this year, and the Sabres trying to end a seven-game slide against Carolina going back the past couple of years.
Aho for Williams, the veteran, 4 minutes into this first period, back to Aho. Tries to cut to the net, far circle, Linus Ullmark. Can't get to that one, and it's in the back of the net. A quick shot as Falk jumps into the play, and it's 1-0 Carolina. Red-clad Carolina Hurricanes tonight. Sabres get it back. Speaking of opportunistic, middle step. Out of the wing for Sherry. Can't get it to the front of the net. Good stick deflects that one. Up and out of play. Larson plays it to the middle of the ice. Three Sabres in over the line. Breakdown on the side. Bouncing puck in front. And holding on. Darleen from behind his own net. Pressure quickly turns it over. McGinn. Little knee pass down low. They try to work it in front. And it's turned away. And fed off the boards by Darleen down the ice. There'll be no icing here. Aho in behind the net. Centers. Williams with a great chance. And it goes wide. Back onto the ice is Slavin. Pass right in front. Just missed. Curtis McElhinney told to get out of the way by his defenseman. Slavin, who tries to clear. Here's a quick release by Eichel in the slot. That one turned away. Tips it behind the net. Jurgensen's trying to go to the front of the net for the pass back, but that is picked off. Potential 3-on-1. Make that a 3-on-2. In on the line, holding it. Teravainen sends it across, and Walmart had that one go past him. Feeds it up to center. Springs a three-man attack as Smith gets it to the front of the net. McElhinney, seeing a bouncer, wants nothing to do with it, so he'll hold on. 3 minutes remaining in the opening period. Nice move working their way in now as Mittelstadt with confidence plays it to the wing, and that's a glove save by McElhinney to hold on.
Now Curtis McElhinney, he's been tested.
Eichel protecting that puck from Falk. Turns it, fires the shot, and somehow, some way, McElhinney does his job, and he saw that one through traffic. Back to the right side. This is Sam Reinhart. Into the Carolina zone. Back to Eichel at the point. Tipped right on and stopped by McElhinney.
Jake McCabe, yep. And gets himself planted right in front.
Skinner drops it back. Ristolainen. No lane to shoot. He'll carry it down low. In behind the net now. See how the Carolina players suck right down in front of the net there as McElhinney's going to glove that. And it falls right onto the stick of Teravainen, who turns it up top. Open ice shot that drifts towards Scandella. Got a stick on it, and it's off the post. Referee says no, but the rebound gets in. And it is 2-0 Carolina with an early goal here in the second period. Comes all the way back to the high slot and out. Carolina will bring it in down the right side. Svechnikov's shot is snared and held on to by Ullmark. Skinner to take the draw this time. Wins it cleanly back to Darleen here at the left point. Off to the right side. Shot. McElhinney with a quick left glove to stop that one. Up top to Ristolainen. There's a shot off the post. Eichel sends it to Sherry. Oh, a glove save made by McElhinney. They're testing him all right, but McElhinney is standing up to the test. The defensive side, but unable to clear. Captain and Rodriguez on the left boards. Back to Bogosian. Cross ice pass. Ristolainen walks in. Fires a shot. Rebound. Does it get through? Rodriguez scores. Gets the Sabres back within one. Carolina at their own blue line and now up to center. No game the Sabres zone as Svechnikov tried to drag a shot through, but a good stick tied up there, and it's an easy stop for Ullmark. Four of them to center. In the game, the Buffalo is on the left side. Aho drops it back. Now he'll set it up. Falk, wrist shot. Traffic in front. Saved by Ullmark, and through traffic he covers up. He's been able to be a major contributor so far this year here in Buffalo. Here's a pass in front by Carolina working the power play. And Ullmark with a bouncing puck covers that one up. DeHaan without a stick. Comes back to the line. Here's a lane now. Pominville tried to slide it through. Jason Pominville with Rodriguez hanging around the front of the net. This game is tied at 2.
You, the Collins, yes, stand, good goal. Yep.
So sends it to his right. Return pass comes to Falk. He winds and fires one pit wide. Scandella hammers that off the boards and down the ice. He's centered around the far side. Van Riemsdyk waits on it. Takes it, walks in, looks for the flexion. Open net, they score. McKegg parked at the post. Banks it in the open net, and it's a 3-2 Carolina lead. Sabres keep it in the Carolina zone. Here's a pass in the slot. The backhand saved by McAlee. Not sure where it is, but he'll hold on. Hurricane sent it up to center. Niederreiter from Williams. They keep possession, and that one's off the minion mask. It looked like of Linus Allmark.
Looks like it stung him a little bit. He's still staying down there.
The Sabres will get a chance to get to the blue line as Dahlin slides it to center, then gives it away. This is Aho on the turnover. Quick shot right into the breadbasket of Allmark. Aho protects the puck on his backhand still. Tried to sneak one in. Bounces right in front. Aho again with a chance, and that bounces up into the air. Trying to knock Niederreiter off his pegs, and now it's in behind the Buffalo goal. Calling for it up top. There's the shot. Allmark is down, and it's cleared out. Pesci can't handle it. Here's a chance now. Skinner trying to lean his way in. You talk about not wanting to be denied a goal, Jeff Skinner. This game is tied at 3.
Now Skinner's going to get his 32nd. This is how it's going to happen. There's a man laying in front of the net. Quick pass up. And look at the power of this guy. This guy uses his edges better than almost anybody in the game right now.
Here's DeHaan with a quick shot that's blocked. Svechnikov behind the net. Gosia's in front of the goal. Sends it in front. Wide open chance. And that one, I don't know if Allmark got a piece of it. Now in front, they score. Slid back in front of the net. Martinook standing there. And it's 4-3 Carolina. This is Aho with the near circle. That shot. Sent back in front, they score. Niederreiter.
Now Niederreiter's going to get another one, Dan.
Yep.
I told you guys not to talk about it.
Sabres will gain the zone now. Here's Mittelstadt. Picks it back to his stick. Pass across. Scandella scores! Rocket man, Marco Scandella, and just like that, the Sabres are back within one. Into the Carolina line for Reinhart, right side. He's got a lane to rock it down. Pass across, it's a chance. In across the line, drop back for Eichel. Eichel with the shot, it's off the boards. Comes back out high, possible 2-on-0. Dahlin struggling to get back. Teravainen on his own, makes the move and scores. The game winner.
It's a 2-on-0. He spits the mouthpiece out right there just to try to help him. Teravainen hangs on to it instead of passing it to Williams. And that's it right there. That's your game. And Sabres get 1 point out of this, but Carolina steps ahead of them.